Reference that robbery, three persons have been arrested. They were arrested on Friday and they will be going to court this morning. We have that the person that were charged were Leon Orweir, a 33-year-old Belizean, Luguan Flowers, and Juan Edward Saldano. Weir and Flowers were charged for the aggravated burglary, and Saldano was charged for handling stolen goods.
So was anything recovered?
One of the cell phones was recovered.
Okay, but still a large amount of cash.
Yeah, we're still dealing with the rest of the cash and other things that were stolen.